Chronic gastric ulcers can occur secondary to decreased cytoprotection or gastric protection. Where are gastric ulcers most commonly located? Is it A. lesser curvature, B. greater curvature, or C. pylorus? The correct answer is A. About 90 to 95% of gastric ulcers occur in the lesser curvature of the stomach. Flash Med, video flashcards.